Hi everyone, welcome back to another edition of Ask the ND. I'm Dr. Jeremy Wolf. In this episode, I wanted to talk about magnesium, an important supplement that is commonly missing from our diets. For example, a survey conducted found that the median daily intake of magnesium in Caucasian men and women was 75 to 80% below the recommended dietary allowance. A magnesium deficiency may lead to fatigue, weakness, muscle spasms, headaches, and much more. Magnesium is an essential mineral that is found all throughout the body and acts as a cofactor for more than 300 different enzymes. It is involved in energy production, cell signaling, muscle and nerve function, release of neurotransmitters, protein synthesis, and it even plays a structural role in the body. Roughly 60% of magnesium is found in the bone, 39% in cells, and 1% in our blood. Dietary sources of magnesium include leafy green vegetables, unrefined grains, legumes, beans, and nuts. Because of the importance of this mineral in so many of our bodily processes, researchers have been studying it to see how it affects our health. Let's take a closer look at just some of the health benefits of magnesium. Here's the rundown. When it comes to stress and relaxation, magnesium may be a crucial mineral. Magnesium may be beneficial for anything that is tight, cramping, or stiff, as it helps to relax muscles and nerves. Insomnia, the difficulty to fall asleep or stay asleep, along with restless leg syndrome, a disorder of the nervous system that causes an urge to move, may be symptoms of magnesium deficiency. There is strong evidence that magnesium deficiency is much more prevalent in individuals who experience cluster headaches and migraines. One study found that individuals who took magnesium daily experienced reduced frequency of migraines compared with placebo. Metabolic syndrome, a group of conditions which increases the risk of heart disease, stroke, and diabetes, may be improved by magnesium. Research has found that individuals with higher magnesium intake may have lower risk of development of metabolic syndrome. Several studies have found that dietary magnesium restrictions and magnesium deficiency promote osteoporosis. Magnesium acts as a cofactor for enzymes involved in bone mineralization, and it is important for maintaining and improving bone mineral density. Because of this, magnesium is an important contributing factor to bone health. Magnesium salts, such as magnesium sulfate, magnesium hydroxide, and magnesium citrate, when administered in a large dose, act as laxatives and may help improve constipation. Magnesium supplements come in many forms. The most absorbable forms of magnesium include citrate, glycinate, taurate, and aspartate. Although magnesium is bound to chelates such as malate, fumarate, and succinate are also good. Diarrhea is a common dose-related side effect of magnesium supplementation. You might prevent this by either reducing the dose or dividing the dose throughout the day. Forms of magnesium most commonly reported to cause diarrhea include magnesium carbonate, chloride, gluconate, and oxide. The current RDA for magnesium is between 320 to 400 milligrams. However, the amount of magnesium you need depends on your age and sex. Remember, it's important to always check with your healthcare provider before starting any supplements or herbs due to their potential for side effects and interactions. Thank you for watching another edition of Ask the ND. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for weekly tips to help you on your journey towards happy wellness. From all of us here at Lucky Vitamin, spread the wellness.